swinging the combined weight of 610 pounds from Stromberger, Texas, stands the Lariat Hansen. And his partner from anywhere he darn well pleases, Steve Fisher.
All right, we begin with a tag team match this week. But before the match gets underway, here's some comments from Sting and Lex Luger.
Once again, we're here earning our way to the top, match by match. If Stan Hansen's division's getting away, then that's another step for us.
I want to get rid of the guy, Lex, chew that tobacco, and his partner.
This is one. Let's just start from there and work our way up.
Tell you what, Sting and Lex Luger, Gordon, are prepared to go right to the top in Tag Team Wars in WCW. And they said if they got to go through Vicious and Hansen, they'll do it. I tell you, that's a tall order.
Yeah, I'll tell you, they may talk about doing it. I'm not so sure they can, and I don't mean to take a thing away from them. But you're looking at Hansen and Sid Vicious, two of the, not only the biggest, but two of the meanest men in the sport.
Keith Hart gets dumped out now, and you see Stan Hansen going right at him. Grizzly Smith made the big announcement just moments ago, if you just joined us, that during Super Brawl on May 19th, the top two teams, contenders to the U.S. tag title, will go after those vacated titles. Of course, the Steiners cannot hold both the world and U.S. tag titles. So at Super Brawl, we will have two of the top teams go at it, the number one and two contenders. And of course, next week here, Gordon, you will have our Super Brawl Control Center. Well, you'll make the big announcement of the two teams to face each other on May 19th.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to that, and we will have that official word next week. And as you said, wow! Did you see that man up in the air?
Almost hit the lights that time, literally. And you saw Randy Anderson checking with Hart that time. He was way up in the air. Super Brawl comes your way in the month of May. We start our control centers next week, fans, so stay tuned for that. Right now, though, Stan Hansen picking up Keith Hart. Oh, and he dumps him on the back of his neck. You're talking about a vicious team, and of course, that's the name of one of the men, but it's Stan Hansen who's vicious also, kicking Hart right off.
You just imagine the confrontation if you do get the situation of Sting and Luger going up against these two. I'm not sure there's a building big enough to hold all of the people that would want to see that.
That was an outside-in vertical suplex. Stan Hansen going right after Hart. And it's amazing that Hart can even stand on his feet. Vicious powerbomb time.
The winners of the match, Sin, the Lariat Hansen and Sid Vicious.
There you see David Isley going to the post. Total destruction at the hands of Vicious and Stan Hansen. What's going on here? Here you see the gurney is out again. Isley.
Oh, no.
He's not going to throw Keith. Oh!
Oh, man.
Incredible! Hart rolls right off the gurney, and now they're going to take David Isley out.
Ready, Stan?
Where is it all going to stop?
Somebody's got to put a stop to these two guys. They're getting totally out of control.
Absolutely right, Gordon. Someone has to do something. When will it stop? With Sid Vicious and with Stan Hansen.
All right, earlier on, Gordon, here's what happened.
Well, and here's the way they absolutely demolished their teams. Notice this. And this fella has to be going about, I'm going to say, 10 feet in the air, maybe 11, crashing down. No way to really break that fall. He tried, but it was to no avail. Then he's brought up again in that power bomb, smashed down to the canvas again. It's all over for both of these men, and yet Hansen and Vicious continue to attack them long after they had them totally demolished. They are indeed one of the most devastating teams I've ever seen.
Bro. Rolling Thunder Tour 91 tonight, fans. 8 o'clock, the Coliseum in Greensboro. A sensational night. 10 exciting matches, including main event championship of the world tonight. Ric Flair clashing with 7'7" Ellie Gondé in a special attraction match. Ricky Morton takes on Big Sid Vicious. Special grudge match. Sting and Flying Ryan against Barry Windham and Arn Anderson. The U.S.